Hello and welcome to my channel. Let's make original mojito, what we drink in KFC. For that you need Sprite, some pudina, that is mint leaf, and some chopped lemon, some ice cubes, and to crush it I need like this something to crush it. Okay, let's get started. And we need a serving glass like this. Okay, let's get started now. We'll add some 3 lemon into it. We'll add some mint leaf. We'll crush it until the flavor comes out from the lemon and pudina, that is mint. Just softly crush it, don't make it very hard. Yeah, we have crushed it. Now you can see how it looks. I'll take a spoon or one thing, I put the crushed thing to the this one serving glass. I'm using my hand. Clean your hand while using. And we'll add some ice to it. I have taken 2 ice, 2 to 3. Now we'll add Sprite on the top. Yeah, your original KFC mojito is ready to serve. As you can see, we'll just give it a quick mix to that so that all the flavors from the pudina, that is mint leaf, and everything gets into it. You need not add the lemon water because while crushing everything you get. See, the original mojito, KFC mojito, you can make it at home and enjoy it. Thank you, friends.